how to stay in shape year-round. Now, people who stay in shape year after year do something that most people don't. They never cancel their gym membership. It's not an expense for them. In fact, it's a non-negotiable payment. It's like paying rent for your car insurance or your hydro bill. It's literally the last payment they would cancel because working out is what makes them feel alive, is what gives them energy. It's what recharges them physically and mentally. The gym is their happy place. They would only cancel if they needed the money for food. People who never achieve their fitness goals are always on and off at the gym. They go for a few months, then they cancel their membership because of money, time, or they get bored. Then once they realize they've gained weight, they sign up again. And it's a cycle that goes on and off throughout their entire life. Now, if you want to achieve your fitness goals and keep them forever, you have to realize that your gym membership is an investment that you're gonna be making forever. Canceling your membership is saying to yourself, I give up on my goals. So don't cancel unless you truly have to. Now, my goal with this post is to help you realize that your membership is not an expense. It's the best investment that you're ever going to make, no matter which gym you're a part of. And I just wanted to share this thought with you today. So let's keep working hard to become the best versions of ourselves. And I want you to have a great week. If you guys need any help with your fitness goals, send me a message. We'll see you on the blue.